From tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it's all on the line. Ric Flair, Lex Luger, first time ever in a cage for the world title, and the Horsemen are indeed at full strength. Watch out, Sting and RoboCop.
Jim Ross, people, you're about to find out that the manhunt is over.
What she is saying to the wrestling world is, now we have the ace, the trump card, so that next Saturday night, not only am I going to beat Lex Luger in the cage, not only is he going to bleed from coast to coast, he is going to be the most embarrassed athlete alive, because when you get beat in the cage, it's all over. Tell him, Rock.
Come on in here. Just when everybody thought it couldn't get any better, take a look. This is going to be the addition, the brand new addition. Now we are at full strength. And if anybody has any doubt about what the Horsemen can do, take a look at the man that's going to take care of RoboCop.
RoboCop, I'm 6'9", 320 pounds. I am the real Man of Steel in the NWA, and you better learn to like it.
What an addition. It's real full strength. Six, I don't want to be around this. 6'9".
Can you believe it? Flair takes Luger, the Horseman takes Sting, and the bucket of bolts goes to Sid Vicious. Tell him about it, Barry.
We have amassed the true powers of professional wrestling right here. And with the big man on our side, we can't lose. Luger, Sting, it's the end. You may as well give up, because from now on, we dominate professional wrestling.
Jim Ross, in my own articulate way, I'm going to spell it out for the entire world. If you think we're playing stack the deck in Washington, D.C., the most violent city in the country, where murder runs rampant, we're bringing the violence to Washington, my friend. If you think R2-D2 and Sting on one leg and Luger can buck these odds, you are out of your noodle. Tell them.
Let me say one thing to Ted Turner and to everybody out there. I don't care if you're 5 years old or 50 years old. This guy is 6'10". He weighs 350 pounds. He's going to eliminate RoboCop and Sting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to break your leg again. Think about that, Sting. When you walk that aisle, we're going to break your leg again.
The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the island of Samoa, weighing 302 pounds, the Great Samu.
Samu preparing to meet Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Man, I'll tell you something, the Horsemen are more awesome than they have ever been.
Brother.
Listen to this.
Oh. And his opponent from Lexington, Tennessee, weighing 224 pounds, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert.
Samu attacking Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert as Gilbert came through the ropes. And a big chop there by Samu. Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert and Samu have had a rivalry that's developed right here on TBS. And Samu taking Gilbert straight down. But what jeopardy Sting and RoboCop are in. There's five Horsemen. And with Big Sid Vicious at 6'9", 320 pounds, who says he, and he alone, is the Man of Steel in the NWA.
Boy, I tell you what, Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Ole and Arn Anderson, Barry Windham, and now Sid Vicious and Woman together, the greatest assemblage of Horsemen in the history of wrestling. Luger better watch out. Sting better watch out. And most of all, that Maytag Washer, he better watch out, because they're all three going to go limping out of the D.C. Armory.
Pee Wee Anderson knocked down there from Eddie Gilbert. Gilbert fell back into him after a sabot kick.
Well, Samu's been throwing Gilbert all over the ring for about the past 2 minutes. No wonder.
Pee-wee Anderson is hurt there. That's unfortunate. And Samu with another thrust kick right to the face.
It looks like he clipped Pee-wee Anderson's knee right up from under him because Pee-wee can't seem to get up on it. Wait a minute.
Samu tripped over Pee-wee Anderson, and Randy Anderson is going to count him out. Gilbert's going to win it.
What is this? Why can that happen? You got to be kidding me.
Samu attacking Gilbert, but Gilbert will get the victory here.
The referee tripped the man. What kind of win is that?
It was accidental, no doubt about that, but Gilbert still gets the Duke. And Samu now hammering Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Our replay will be brought to you by Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power as Samu nails Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Here's another look.
Eddie Gilbert's playing with fire. I can't believe that this took place in this manner. There comes Samu with that Sabat kick. Shortly thereafter, he picked the man up for a slam. The referee hobbled on his knee, was right behind him, and look at this. How can the referee count that pin? Samu was robbed.
Fans, we'll take a look at the history of the Rock and Roll Express Freebird feud when we come back on TBS.
In the neck, and he doesn't feel like horsing around. Can he slap himself into shape in time for Fatu the Samoan? Main event, 6:05 Eastern on TBS Sunday.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to World Championship Wrestling at Capital Combat. It will be a corporal punishment match. All four men will have leather straps attached to their wrists. The Rock and Roll Express Freebirds will meet. What a battle it will be, and let's look at the history of their feud.
The best rock and roll around. What happened, the brother and I, we come out there, we don't not only beat you once, but we beat you twice. What do you want to do? You want to jump us from behind and leave us laying. Let me tell you something, guys, the fight has just begun.
You sure got that right, Robert. You're the ones that pushed the point, brother. Let me tell you something. We've been down many, many highways, and every road we took led us right to the top. You see, because there's one thing, one reason why. It's because we believe in two things, and that's the man upstairs and in ourselves. But you see, it says in the Bible, so I know it's true. It's an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. So Michael Hayes and Jimmy James, you come on, brother. You're not going to get us from behind anymore because we're going to be watching every step you make. The best thing I know that you can do is to watch what the Rock and Roll Express is going to do to you. We don't care what it takes, brother. We've been in many wars before. Other than that, we have been world tag team champions four different occasions. We know what it's like. We know what it's like to be on top. We're not out here copying you, brother. We are the Rock and Roll Express. And, brother, we're going to prove to you that we are the best.
Hey, you know, I didn't sleep at all last night, P.S. I didn't sleep at all, baby, because I've been thinking about how good it's going to feel when we take these leather straps and we lay them across the backs of those imitating Rock and Roll Express.
Not like with James Brassman. Oh, I feel good. And you know he does just get released.
Yeah, yeah.
But talking about release, sometimes we have to release frustration. And parents out there, I know you understand frustration when your children will not cooperate. When your children will not listen, no matter how many times you tell them not to, they still do. And no matter how much it hurts you, deep down inside, you come to a point that you've got to let loose and get that point across.
Yeah.
We found a way to get the point across. Capital Combat 90, Return of RoboCop. Goodbye, rock and roll.